try again. I think it's clearing up.
Are you reading me, Jack? You can't hold me.
This is maddening.
Oh,
Edward,
my God, it's
switch
happening.
Over to the Hartley modulator. Do you copy?
Switching now. How's this?
Oh, that's done it. Edward, what's going on there?
We're under attack. They're inside the building.
Inside? Can you keep them out of the basement?
I'm trying, Jack. I've never seen raiders that... For God's sake, Sammy, the doorway, right there. Sorry, things are a little busy around here right now.
Listen, if they're inside the building, you have to go to the office and shut down the elevator. You can't risk them getting to Lorenzo.
Got it. Office. Elevator. You better round up whoever you can and get them.
Hello? Edward? Come in! Edward! There's no signal at all. I've lost him.
What's happening, Jack? If these people are inside Parsons, if they free him...
Don't worry, I'll handle it.
I always knew it would end this way. I never should have allowed you to lock up Lorenzo in that place.
That isn't helping, Mother. And as I recall, using the serum was your idea, not mine.
So what are you going to do?
I said I'll handle it. I'm thinking.
Who are you again?
What's going on?
That was Edward. He's at Parsons, the old asylum. They're under attack by raiders. It's strange. The guards have held off raiders before without any trouble. I don't know what's gone wrong this time.
I found Emma Jean. She's fine.
Oh, yes. Good.
At least one small comfort on this terrible day.
You'll be wanting to be paid, of course. Edward usually handles these things. Caps is what you use for currency, isn't that right? Here. I hope that's the right amount. Now, we really need to focus on the current emergency.
How can you be so callous about your sister's safety?
I wonder if these could be the same raiders that stole that last shipment. If some of them had used the undiluted serum, it could explain their unusual success against Edward's men.
What exactly does this serum do?
I suppose it's time you knew. The main benefit of the serum is to halt aging. My family and I are all over 400 years old. But it also confers other side effects, especially in the undiluted form that the raiders stole. It increases strength and resistance to all kinds of physical damage. So at least some of these raiders may be much more dangerous than the ones you're used to dealing with.
I think it's time you told me what's really going on at Parsons.
You're right. It's past time you knew.
Jack, are you sure it's wise telling him all this?
My father, Lorenzo Cabot, is confined in Parsons. He became dangerously unstable after handling an artifact he found on an archaeological dig in Arabia. He gained various seemingly paranormal powers, as well as becoming increasingly irrational and violent. In the end, I had no choice but to confine him, for his own safety, as well as ours. In the course of my attempts to cure him, I discovered that the artifact had introduced anomalies into his blood. So the source of his insanity is also the basis of the treatments that have prolonged all our lives. The irony isn't lost on me. But if he were to escape from Parsons, I would lose my father forever. I will not allow that to happen. Not to mention that the artifact has made him paranoid, homicidally violent, and endowed with extraordinary abilities.
We'd better get to Parsons right away, then.
Exactly right. Before we go, I need you to understand something. When we get to Parsons, you need to do exactly what I tell you. Nothing more, nothing less. Is that clear?
Got it.
Good. Make sure you have whatever you'll need for a serious battle. I'll wait for you outside.
Jack, be careful. And try not.
I love Father at least as much as you do. But you know as well as I do that if he gets free, there will only be one option.
Don't let it come to that, please.
I'll do my best, Mother. And if Imogene finally comes home, for God's sake, don't let her leave again until I get back. Now I really do have to go. Ready? Let's go. Just to be clear, under no circumstances can we allow Lorenzo to be freed from Parsons. I would have lost my father forever. I refuse to let that happen after spending so long trying to cure him. The artifact that's made Lorenzo so dangerous. I'm sure his psychosis would be cured if it could be removed. But so far, all my attempts have failed. It's fused too tightly with his nervous system. I'm well aware of the apparent conflict of interest in my father being the source of the treatment that is prolonging my own life. But I assure you that if I had the chance, I would gladly give it all up to have my father back, even for a short time.
Stick to the roads, and you got a better chance of surviving.
Doc Weathers is guaranteed.
Hey there.
We need to get to Parsons. Almost there. Let's hope we're not too late. The Lord's men seem to have given a good account of themselves. Not good enough, sadly. We need to get to my office. From there, we can see how bad things really are. Okay, stick close, follow my orders, and I'm sure everything will be fine. Let's go. Is blocked from the other side somehow. We'll have to find a way around.
Only opens with a key.
Look at this place. Nothing but dust and junk.
Oh, it's gonna be.
Wait! Listen!
If lefty's right,
get ready.
Being where that new juice is coming from? Hell yeah, it's gonna be worth it.
How'd you get any of it anyway? Lefty doesn't even like you.
Lost him.
badly are you hurt?
I'm not dead yet, but I don't think I can get up.
You kept them from using the elevator?
Yeah. I sent the elevator down to the basement like you wanted and shut it down.
Good.
Shot quite a few of them before they decided to leave me alone in here. Haven't seen anybody for quite a while, I think. It's hard to keep track of time.
Are you sure you can't get up? I could really use your help.
Yeah, Jack. I'm pretty damn sure.
Well, then don't worry about it. Me and your friend here will have to take care of things ourselves. They've definitely reached them.
Hell yeah.
The basement. Although I don't understand how they knew how to get past it. It doesn't matter now. We'll have to go through the abandoned part of the building. It looks like the Abremelin field is still functioning. Although several of the security doors in the basement have already been breached. We'd better hurry if we want to stop them. They seem determined to reach Lorenzo for some reason.
Done.
Got it. Let's go.
Just follow my instructions and everything will be fine.
Be careful, Jack. You too.
We never used this wing. Nobody's been in here for decades. There's no telling what we'll run into. What a mess. Let's hope we can find a way through.
The utility elevator is on the bottom floor. Come on.
Like he ever tells us anything.
Shit! Lost.
Good. The old utility elevator is still working. This will take us to the basement. Come on.
Going down.
Everyone you see, don't hesitate. We can't let them release Lorenzo.
dead!
Those idiots are trying to shut down the Abremelin field. That's the only thing keeping Lorenzo from breaking out of there. We need to get in there and stop them.
Hello, Jack. It's been a long time since I've had the pleasure of a personal visit.
Father, I will stop this.
My powers have grown, Jack. The artifact still has so much to teach me. Once I am free, I will be happy to teach you too.
Balls! They've locked down all the security doors. I'll have to open them one by one from here while you work your way down the hallway. Quickly now!
You need to shut down the containment field in order to open the door.
Hurry, damn you!
You're running out of time. Need to shut down the container.
I'm opening the main door. Hurry! The Abremelin field is down.
Apparently, even the simplest task was made. Listen to my son. He's the crazy one. You know this. Look at what he's done to me.
I built a failsafe into the containment grid. Switched the four Abremelin generators to manual override. And I can flood his cell with a lethal dose of Zeta radiation.
Do the right thing. Open this door and let me out.
Sorry, Father. I did everything I could to avoid this. I believe I was close to finding a way to remove the artifact.
Liar! You'd never want me here forever if you'd had your way, puny worm. Do you truly think you have the power to destroy me?
Goodbye, Father. Have any other choice, did we?
It was the only option left.
I hope you're right. I think this time I really was close to finding a way to cure him. His crimes back when he was free. It was only because of my family's influence that he ended up here, rather than on death row. The world now, it's a world made for monsters. Nothing could have stopped him. No. I've answered my own question. We truly had no choice.
I'm sorry about Lorenzo.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Before you go, I couldn't have done this without your help. I think this is fair compensation. I won't be needing your services after this.
He's gotta be worth more than that.
You know, I was so close to understanding the artifact. Now that I can study it directly, I may be able to do something useful with it. Come back and see me at Cabot House in a week or so. All my research may not have been completely in vain.
Thank you. Thank you.